Do you want to tell me what's been bothering you?
It's nothing, it's the doctor.
Listen, if you are pregnant, I just wanted to say that I would genuinely be okay with that. It really would not be so bad having kids with you. Or, obviously, if you're not pregnant, I guess maybe after you finish college, or I don't know, either way.
I can't get pregnant. The doctor said that it'd be almost impossible for me to conceive. And even if I did, there'd be a high risk of miscarriage, so I can't. Can you say something?
I don't know what to say.
What do you mean you don't know what? You don't want kids anyway.
No, I didn't. Now it just feels like it's been taken away from us.
No, not from you, from me.
Wait, that was the wrong thing to say. You know I didn't mean it. Tess, wait, please wait. Tess, please just don't shut down on me again. I don't give a fuck if we can have kids or not, honestly.
I'm sorry that you feel like I took something from
you,
but you're not the one who's just had their dreams crushed here, you know? Like, you didn't want kids until 2 seconds ago, which just came out of nowhere.
I just want to be with you. Kids, no kids. When I was in London, I could not stop thinking about you.
Right. Yeah, I'm sure you saw my face when you were sleeping with that girl at the party.
Who are you? What? Nothing of the sort happened. And I won't lie to you, she did try to kiss me, and when she did, I literally threw up. So...
You literally threw up?
I did.
You threw up?
I threw up instant noodles, and it went on her a bit.
Good.
Good.
Yeah, good.
Good.